For freshman orientation, you're going to need a state-issued ID, a copy of your immunization records, a jacket or sweatshirt, some tennis shoes, a blanket, and any other necessary items that you're going to need for an overnight stay. Linens are included.